Happy birthday, dear Addie. Happy birthday to you. What's today, guys?
Addie's birthday.
And where are we, Addie?
Florida.
We're in Florida, Orlando. What are we here for, Logan? All right, Sophie, what are we here for?
Disney World.
And a cruise.
And a cruise, and Universal Studios, and all sorts of fun. Okay, happy birthday, Addie.
Yeah, Halloween.
Hey.
Hey. Have a great time on vacation.
Happy vacation.
Yep, loving it.
I know, I was trying to back out of that.
Let's go right here.
Yeah.
Four, five.
That's a big horse, huh?
No, five. Big horses. Five, four, three, two, one.
See the sack of it.
See you all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Addie. Happy birthday to you. Blow out those candles.
Wish.
Blow out.
Blow out.
Hi.
Woo-hoo! Yay!
Our power's out. And the cockpit generator is gone.
Cheerio, Monarch. Go to Code Red. Prepare the fleet.
It's some kind of mutant jump point.
stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there.
This is gonna be our best bet, but over our left shoulder back there is a black rhino. And then if they get a bit too toasty, they'll open their jaws nice and wide and let the heat escape out of their mouth, similar to how a dog pants when it wants to cool down. That tongue up for some food. See if you can catch a glimpse of the color of it. It's sort of a bluish purple. Their tongue is their main utensil. It wraps around the branches to pull leaves down. And with them eating for about 20 hours of the day, that means it's hanging out quite a bit. And that coloration helps to keep it from getting sunburned. They usually stay in large groups while the males will go off on their own in their teen years, sometimes forming small bachelor herds with one or two other males. Gray, but by feasting on brine shrimp, which contains beta, wide mouth that they have. Laying back there, looks like some females spend about 20 hours of the day resting, and at night the female.
Oh yeah, there's one right there.
I want to be seen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the one in the open. He's big.
He's got a big gut. Oh
my gosh. He was scary.
He's looking shocking.
He's going to look it.
Oh my god, he doesn't do that.
There's a mama with its baby.
Yes. Addy, it looks like he's gonna leave. Oh, he's gonna
tell us. Not the shoe thing anymore. Adam, you stop in my lace. Adam, can you call the Raven, please? Adam, I'm covering up my lace.
Good time to show
you. What is he doing? Hello? Hello?
Uh-oh.
That was my microphone cord. Look up!
Ta-da!
Pretty good.
You'll never know here.
Nice job!
Yeah, here it comes. Woo.
Hey guys, you having fun?
Yes,
you love it. What do you want to ask?
Ask Cloud.
What's your name?
Oh, I am the Mystic Fountain. Because of the introduction, I said, welcome.
You guys go ask something. Go ask something.
But some call me other names, the Omni, Rodney, Phineas, Bob. It's up to you. I'll answer anything. What's your name, Logan? I didn't fall for it. Oh well. Yes, well, that's my name, Logan. Just call me the Mystic Fountain. Where are you visiting from?
Arizona.
Arizona. Ah, well, no wonder I piqued your interest. Yes, this is water. There you are. There you are. Something you don't see in Arizona every day. Look at that. Yes. If you like to take a bucket home with you, feel free to. All right, Logan. Hey. Come back with a bucket or something. You can take some water back to Arizona for you. Well, happy spring break. Welcome to the hot Florida sun. It's probably, is it about this cold in Arizona?
Say thank
now?
You. Oh, is it cold in Arizona?
Well, fun in there. Safe travels back to Arizona.
What do you say, bud?
Enjoy the islands of adventure, Mr. Logan.
Let's say thank you.
Want to
get some water? Go get some water.
He said it changes every day.
What is it today? Can I exchange your money?
Yeah.
What's the currency called?
Gringotts banknotes.
Gringotts banknotes. Can I exchange your money, guys? Wow, let's see it, Logan. Can I see one, Soph? Can I see one? Whoa, look at that. Nice. What do you guys say?
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, get the picture really quickly before it hops
out. Okay, go ahead. Videoing. Oh, wow. Not even hopping.
Magical.
Motionless. Yeah, we're going to 9 or 10. Where is it? Yes, we have.
Anywhere? No. Hogwarts Express? Foul, miserable creatures. Something from the trolley, dear. I'd say you'd earned it.
Any chocolate frogs?
Oh, dear. Best get back to your seats now. I'll try and round up these little runaways.
Attention users, you are about to be digitized into the world of Tron. For your safety in this world, all users should be in good health. No doors. once again, welcome aboard.
Amish peanut butter cream pie here. How was it, guys?
Very good.
Have you tried any yet?
Nope.
How do you know it's good then?
It looks good.
How was it, girls?
Good.
It
tastes like peanut butter roll.
I had a layer that tastes
super
like peanut
good. I'm working over here.
What did you boys make?
No, not
what?
Not right now.
We made an Egyptian pyramid with stairs on it.
Let's see.
No, what? Stairs.
Okay, but what?
So many stairs on it.
It's really cool. You guys did a good job.
You are being ornery.
Wow. What is it, Ethan?
It's King Spike.
What is it?
He's the Pharaoh puffer fish.
He gets to go on the top of the pyramid? Wow, look at that.
No, don't put yourself.
And Addie's ginormous seashells. Let's see your findings. That's amazing. Nice job, sis. Awesome, baby alligator.
She likes you just like that.
Look at that, buddy. Look at you. Got it.
What does it feel like?
It kind of feels like a loaf of bread.
A loaf of bread, really?
I thought you were going to say a snake or something.
Her belly's just like that.
That's pretty awesome.
It's just muscle, man.
Oh,
it's just a big old strip of muscle. She's like, can I eat you?
She eats chicken, so
we're
a little
not there.
Well, I know, but go look over there, you can totally see it.
Their snout is gonna always be a little bit slimmer than the males. Males are always gonna be a lot wider.
Why does she keep on putting that up?
So basically, these are her webbed feet. She just wants to go back in the water.
Okay, Bella, give me a smile.
Yeah, nice and firm.
Logan, why don't you come over here real quick? There's where she's going.
Addy, I'll give you two all your touches, too. I'll give you five all your touches, no.
Getting on our cruise ship. Pretty excited. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! We're coming on a cruise. Carnival Conquest. We're on the cruise ship. Woo-hoo!
I have
Kyrgyzstan.
Woo! You're like probably a pro cruiser by now. There we are. There's the pool.
Long shot.
It's showtime.
Wait, can we go in the pool?
Yeah. Can do it. Everyone, wait, actually sunblock first.
Here's the hot tub.
What do you guys see? Do you like it?
Yes, I love it.
They found the ice cream machines. How was it? Is it fun?
I'm getting salt water.
Uh-oh. Tastes a little salty?
Yeah. I think Addie's coming in.
That's lost for Addie. What's that?
It's really salty.
Here, perfect weather. There's Ethan and Addie. Say hi.
Hi.
We're on the cruise ship. Going to check out the teenage club. Sophie's so excited to go to kids club.
No,
Club Ocean will be so fun. We just took off and we're on our way to the Bahamas. You guys say hi.
Yay!
Woo-hoo.
Hi.
Hi, Logan.
We're going to the Bahamas.
Yeah. You like the cruise ship so far?
Yeah.
A fancy what? Oh, yes, we have an escort. Goodbye, Miami. We'll see you in a few days.
Gay, huh? Remember, share this to my wife, okay?
Okay.
You know my magic thing is I put some mark here. Okay. You see, guys, she have a mark.
Yes.
You believe if I wipe this one with the napkin, this mark will go inside?
No.
No.
No? Okay, I will show you my power, huh? You see? Take your hands.
What?
Is it a heart?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. My gosh.
See, because I removed like this.
What? See? How did that work?
Okay, one more. You want one more? I'll show you something, huh? I have a napkin, right? I have a toothpick. Okay. Now, my magic trick is I need to put my toothpick here in the middle. I need to cover, okay, cover. All you need to do is you need to break my toothpick in the middle using your finger, and let's see what happened to my toothpick, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Can I see your finger? This one is my toothpick, right? Okay, you need to break that one, huh? Okay, you hear it?
Yeah.
One more. Okay, you hear it, right? You break two times, right? Okay, because of my power, let's see what happens to the toothpick, okay? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay?
What?
I broke it.
How do you
Okay, one more, one more. You see this one? You believe I can put this one inside of your brain?
Uh-oh.
Okay, don't close your eyes, huh? Don't close your eyes, huh? Okay, I will show you my magic. Huh? No, don't close your eyes.
Don't close
your eyes. Check my voice, huh? Don't close your eyes, okay? Are you ready? Touch your forehead.
Oh, is it in there, so? Shoot, it's stuck.
Okay, I will take it, I will take it, huh?
Yay! You're good. That was awesome.
Thing, tomorrow I can have some magic for you, huh?
Yay! Pop firm, guys. Pop firm. Yay!
Oh yes, right here. Tell me, chocolate sensation. Tell me, what do you think he's driving right now? A marmot, I don't know, can be possible. Right here, red, tell me, more or less, what he's carving. A dolphin, a fish, I don't know, tell me something. A fish, oh yeah. Right here, sexy chocolate, tell me, what he's doing right now. A dolphin, he said a dolphin. My little kids, right here, tell me. Huh? So your father gonna give you a PlayStation 5 and phone 9.
Hey, what are you going to eat?
Oh, this is an oyster?
Okay, he's going to try an oyster.
The thing is, it's hot.
Oh, okay.
I got to just crack it open.
How is it?
Good. Hot.
What are you guys having?
Creme of mushrooms.
Sophie, what do you have?
I don't know.
Pork tarts, right? What about you, Logan?
I'm gonna have salmon.
Yummy! You excited about that?
Because of my energy, because of energy. Okay. Now, I want to show you how to balance the protein. Okay. Logan, huh? Are you ready, Logan?
What?
What?
That's crazy.
Pretty cool, right?
I can't believe it does that.
Is that pretty cool, you guys?
Oh, that's really cool.
That's awesome. Good trick, Randall.
Okay. Are you ready?
Uh-oh. Oh, oh, man.
Ship rock. Oh, I have another one. Okay. See? Ready?
Oh, do you see it moving?
And how to do that with a straw? And how to do that with a straw?
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like a plastic straw.
Okay, I will put it back.
Wow, do you see it moving? Can you see it? Yeah? That's pretty cool.
Ooh.
The big one.
It's pie.
Okay, I'll show you something. Don't close your eyes, huh?
That's pretty good.
How do you do that?
But if I had a
plan, see, I didn't have anything in my hand, right?
Yeah. That's crazy. That's a good trick.
But if you guys had plastic straw, then I could do the moving
arm. The problem is we didn't have a straw. Let's see, I will show you again, huh? You want to learn some magic tricks?
Yeah.
You want to learn? And I put some paper. Okay, you see the paper? Now you believe if I put my finger here, all the paper spread on that side? Maybe no. Much better you need to try by yourself. Wipe your finger here. Okay. Put your finger like this. All you want. Nothing happened, right? Nothing happened to the paper. Now, I'll transfer my little bit power to your finger. Then when I get your finger here in the middle, and let's see what happened to the paper. Are you ready? Okay, point your finger like this, and I will transfer my little bit power. Huh? 1, 2, and then 3. Are you ready? Okay, point your finger like this, let's see what happens to the paper.
What?
What? Plug in your magic.
How did that work?
That one is a hand soap, a little bit. Hand soap, yeah. Hand soap is the white color. That's why you cannot see when I show you my finger like this. You cannot see that I have a hand soap, right? But I put only less, only small.
Randall, a magician never tells his secrets.
But I want you to learn that one. I have another one, huh?
We're in the Bahamas and NASA.
Yay!
NASA. Excited?
NASA.
Here we are at Cable Beach on Nassau. We went to church already. Now we're at the beach playing in the water. How is it, guys? You get used to it pretty quick?
No?
I think it's pretty warm. It's definitely warmer than the Pacific.
Probably.
So gorgeous here.
Go.
Okay, have fun. 222, okay?
I just go on ahead with that.
What do you say, buddy?
You like that one?
What?
You like? Mm-hmm. Although it's nice. If you want, I can give you another one, huh?
We're good. That's great. Sad day. They made us get off the cruise ship. We're leaving now. Can you guys say goodbye to the cruise ship? Yeah. How do you feel about it, Logan? It was a good time.
Awesome vacation.
There's our cruise ship we just got off. Right here in Miami, we found a giant lizard. Pretty cool. What do you guys think of Miami so far?
Good, and I found the lizard.
You like the lizard?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you guys think of Miami? Bathrooms are pretty nice. No. What?
Lots of buildings.
Yeah.